Video is continuing. The stickers are now stuck to the board. Each sticker that's on there represents all the various religions. So regardless of the religion, the board is, oh.
This board has got some protection.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to use the same box that the Ouija board came in.
Yep.
Okay, we're going to sprinkle salt in here. We're going to say, put it upside down to break the spiritual connection. And we need to put this, I guess, in a place because it's not going to work on the top part.
Yep. So upside down? Is it reversed?
Upside down, so it breaks the spiritual connection.
Yep.
Okay.
And I love salt.
All right, now I forgot to put the meter on just to see if there was
anything nearby.
All right.
We probably caught it at a good time where nothing was really awoken.
We're going to take this later and have Tim cut it up into 7 pieces, and then we're going to bury it in a secret place. And we're going to say goodbye. Say goodbye. You got to say goodbye to it.
Goodbye.
And that's one of the ways of getting rid of a Ouija board. Okay. So let's go ahead, because this box was too small.
This video is out. The box will be cut up and then buried. Video out.
So we're going to...